So this is how the crown of the hat got constructed. And I knitted it flat, so this is where the seam is. So right in here. And I took off 12 stitches on every right side row. And of course I followed the pattern and I took off the stitches accordingly. Normally, I take 12 stitches off on each right side row in 6 different parts.